Berentoff now taking it. Sinclair, who passed it to him, moving right into the box. He's had plenty of time to get up there. There's the ball looking for Davies. And straight into Montgomery, and Montgomery straight into the net. And there's no doubt that Wyn Davies connected with Montgomery after he had taken the ball. And there's trouble in the goal area. Wyn Davies being ushered away by his players. Len Ashurst taking him away. And Wyn Davies saying, well, it wasn't as serious as that, fellas. But Jim Montgomery still flat on his back. Had definitely taken possession of that ball before Wyn Davies actually made contact.